So for our schedule home service today, guys, ang ginawa natin is MacBook Pro 2015. Yan pala yung unit niya. So since 128 lang yung kanyang storage, we upgraded the storage into 1TB kasi puno na eh. Parang OS pa lang. And then we also replace the speaker kasi garagal na siya. And at the same time, yung battery niya is bloated na. So we also replace the battery.
Know how to use VoiceOver? Press Command F5 now to turn it on and set up your...
So after natin ma-replace yung speaker and install operating system, as you can hear, ang ganda na agad ng sound niya. Okay na, after natin makakabit yung battery, check if charging. Isa niyo pang unit na pinagawa is yung MacBook Pro 2009. We replaced the screen of that model at the same time. Nag-upgrade kami ng halos lahat ng parts. Meron pa palang Windows computer na ipapagawa si Sarah. So, at least yun, medyo sulit yung biyahe natin kasi hindi lang isa yung pinagawa. Yung message lang kayo if magpa-schedule kayo ng home service. Thank you.